Today, starting a company has never been easier, but growing a company has never been harder. The problem is that short-sighted tactics that used to work, things like forcing deals, sending spam, and growing at the expense of your customers, doesn't work in a world where customers know they have options. Today, word of mouth is more important than ever. If your customers are happy, they stay longer and refer their friends, but if not, they leave and tell the world. This means if you want to grow, you need to invest in creating a great experience. We call this growing better, and we built HubSpot to help you do just that. HubSpot's growth platform helps you build a flywheel for growth with everything you need to market, sell, and service your customers the right way, all in one place. With Marketing Hub, you can attract more of the right people by creating and sharing useful content, running tailored ad campaigns, and engaging with leads through personalized messages. Sales Hub gives your sales team everything they need to sell in a more personalized and relevant way that's better and more efficient. Not just for your sales reps, but your customers too. And Service Hub helps you engage with your customers, guide them to solutions, and turn them into promoters who help grow your company even more. And the best part, it's all built on HubSpot's free CRM, which brings everything together into a single shared view of all of your customers. And because HubSpot is a platform, it easily connects to other tools and other parts of your business. HubSpot works for businesses of every shape and size. No matter how small you are now, you can get started with HubSpot for free. And no matter how big you become, HubSpot will grow with you. With HubSpot, you won't just grow bigger, you'll grow better. And you can get started for free today.
Every day, people search online for answers, products, and services they need. They don't read ads. They don't open direct emails. They search. The question is, when they search, do they find you or a competitor? This is Andy. He's director of marketing for a tech company. He's looking to improve his email marketing. The best way to attract qualified leads is to create relevant, search-friendly content that will meet people where they are at the search box and pull them into your website. The answer is inbound marketing, and the number one marketing software platform in the world is HubSpot. HubSpot software helps marketers turn strangers into visitors, visitors into leads, and leads into happy customers. Inbound marketing has four steps. The first step is to attract people to your site. HubSpot helps you understand what's bringing visitors in and optimize content to turn more strangers into visitors. Start by determining the topics you want to be known for. HubSpot has a suite of SEO features built right into your content tools to help you identify those words and see opportunities for ranking better for them. After you've found those opportunities, use HubSpot to create and optimize content around those topics. Let's say we want to rank for email marketing best practices. One of the best things we can do is create high-quality blog posts on that content. Companies that blog get 55% more traffic than those that don't. The good news is HubSpot's got your search engine optimized blog built right in. As we create our post, we can see when we're including keywords that we want to rank for. In addition, HubSpot's blog is optimized for social media and mobile viewing, two factors that are increasingly important in search. The nice part is HubSpot automatically optimizes your content using responsive design, so you don't have to worry about it. Search is becoming more influenced by social too. Social media is a common thread that runs throughout all of HubSpot's content. Once your post is created, you'll want to share it on your social media accounts. You can set up your blog to automatically share your post when published. You can also use HubSpot's built-in social media publisher, which helps you schedule, draft, and track all of your social shares. Let's backtrack. We have this great content. We're sharing it through social media, and it's highly optimized for search engines. So we're going to attract visitors. Now we want to convert them into leads. You'll notice at the bottom of the post, we've included a call to action. You can build these calls to action, or CTAs, right in HubSpot, and use them to direct readers to a conversion or landing page. Our CTAs will drive visitors to a landing page where they can opt in for additional information. That's our conversion point. You'll notice our landing page tool looks a lot like our blog tool. Our editing interfaces for all content creation is almost identical, so learn one and you know them all. Landing pages have easy to build forms that allow you to collect and store information about your contacts. This information gets saved to your new contact's profile within HubSpot. This is what a contact profile looks like. We now have a record of Andy because he found the call to action on that blog post and gave us some information about himself. Andy has converted from a visitor to a lead. Once someone is a contact in your database, a whole world of personalization opens up. The contact database stores information about their interests and helps you determine where they are in their decision process. Knowing this information is incredibly valuable for a sales rep, but it's priceless for a marketer. Every single field in the contact database can be used to create targeted contact lists, which we call smart lists. Smart lists are ever-growing lists of your contacts that can be infinitely segmented based on certain criteria like industry, job title, or recent conversion. You can, of course, use these targeted lists for email. But unlike traditional marketing automation software, which focuses exclusively on email, HubSpot allows you to nurture your prospects across your website and social media too. In HubSpot, we call automation workflows. These workflows help marketers automate tasks and create a personalized experience for contacts. We want to thank the lead for downloading the ebook, but also nurture them into a more qualified status. So this workflow will send several emails over the course of a month to inform and guide the lead to a point where they're ready to talk to our sales team. The content of these emails, just like the blog, has to be really good. One way to help these emails be effective is personalization. Add in any of those contact properties using this personalization tool in the email, and that contact property will populate for the recipient. HubSpot's analytics ensure users are sending the most effective emails possible. You can view the performance of individual emails or see how your email marketing is doing as a whole. But again, email marketing isn't the only personalization HubSpot can do. When Andy clicks on that email and comes back to your site, he'll find the whole experience has changed. That's because the same smart lists can show different content to different segments of people on your website. Here's how it works. Since Andy has already expressed an interest in email marketing best practices, we'll refocus our website on that and nudge him from an ebook download to a demo. Andy is now what we call a sales qualified lead. He's ready for one of our sales reps to contact him because he's expressed a lot of interest in our company. Andy will get a demo, discuss his marketing needs, and determine whether he's a fit for HubSpot software. Once Andy becomes a customer, the personalized attention continues. HubSpot adds context to social interactions. Like most monitoring tools, HubSpot's social inbox helps you spot social mentions of your company, competitors, or keywords. Unlike others, however, HubSpot color codes those mentions, so you can elevate comments from your customers and answer those first. In fact, you can create targeted views of your customers, leads, or any contact list. Customers get VIP access with HubSpot's software. If they revisit your site to download some content, they won't have to fill out forms. Customers are recognized automatically. HubSpot can even alert you if a customer visits your help or cancel page. You can set up a workflow to send an internal notification to a customer's account manager whenever they view your cancel page. Your marketing efforts are only as good as the data behind them. With HubSpot, every piece of content, from calls to action to site pages, have performance data. But HubSpot also gives you big picture data. The sources report breaks down all of the mediums that drive traffic to your website. For example, you can see how many visits, leads, and customers social media is generating for your company. Page performance is another analytics tool. It breaks down individual pages on your website. You can see what pages drive the most traffic and immediately fix those that don't. Page performance will even flag pages that have search engine optimization issues and provide suggestions for improvement. Because everything is integrated, you can create highly customized reports of segments in your contact database, or track entire marketing campaigns in one place. Each month, HubSpot will email you a PowerPoint of your analytics for your internal reporting. Now you know how HubSpot's all-in-one software works. But software is just one part of the picture. HubSpot equips you to succeed with your own personal inbound marketing consultant and free ongoing training in our academy. There you have it, your entire inbound marketing strategy in one seamless platform.
you want to scale your business, it's time to replace your funnel with a flywheel. So the truth is, funnels have a linear approach to measuring growth, but the problem is they don't consider the role that customers play in creating that growth.
While funnels lose their momentum at the bottom, flywheels use that momentum to keep spinning. That means that your customers are going to drive more and more sales to your business.
The faster your flywheel spins, the better your business grows. To increase the speed of your flywheel, you apply force in the areas that can have the biggest impact.
Let's think back to the funnel. A force is applied at the top to attract visitors and turn them into customers. In a flywheel, you still apply force at the top through blog posts, social content, other things to attract visitors. But then you're also delighting people all the way through the experience so that they refer a friend, leave positive reviews, and otherwise spread your brand. And that is critical.
All those specific programs and strategies you implement, those are your forces. And each one impacts not just one phase, but the entire health of your flywheel.
In customer success, we took a look at our own flywheel and we realized we were focused on metrics that didn't necessarily matter to our customers. And so we decided to change that and started focusing on customer health. And as a result of focusing on customer health, we're seeing customers see value faster, buy more from us, and refer us to their friends and colleagues.
You actually have to sit down and write out all the forces where you get leverage across each phase of your flywheel. You need to look at each of them and determine how you would adjust them to maximize customer delight.
Each and every time you decide to invest in your customer success, you're building momentum for your flywheel. You haven't just provided them with a good product, you provided them with a great experience. And that's what fuels word of mouth.